Bahubali star Prabhas, Anushka Shetty and also Rana Raghupathy attended a big fat wedding of director S.S. Rajamouli's son S.S. Karthikeya. Yes, Karthikeya tied the knot yesterday with his longtime girlfriend Pooja Prasad in presence of around 300 guests and celebrities from the film industry. Not just that, actor Ram Charan with his wife Upasana, Prabhas with his wife and others were clicked at the wedding. We'd like to add on that Ram Charan's wife Upasana shared a few pictures from the wedding and the star wife congratulated the newlyweds and wrote, "They lived happily ever after. Thanks so much, Mrs. Rajamouli Guru, Ram Guru, Shobha Auntie and Ram Prasad Uncle. You were fab hosts. Everything was so personal and warm. We had a phenomenal time." Yes, you heard it right from Prabhas and Anushka Shetty spotted together while witnessing the wedding to father's groom dancing his heart out. During the barat, the wedding has taken social media by storm. Not just that, actor Sushant also took to Instagram and congratulated the couple with a beautiful photo. He wrote, "Happily ever after. Congratulations guys, so lovely being part of your wedding celebrations the past 3 days. Thank you everyone." For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Nexon Vault.